Well, I guess not that far away, but farther away than I'd like to be. At the same spot. God dang it. Oh my god, their attack pattern is so annoying. So the one thing that I do kind of dislike about the design of this game is, or just in all third person sort of like, I forget what they call that, but it, within this perspective, is that for flying creature, whenever you add flying, so Age of Empires was fine because it was like, okay, whatever, everything is generically on the ground. But when you add flying, suddenly everything becomes. There you are. Suddenly everything becomes 1,000% more difficult for those who can't see very well. So is there actually an entrance down here? Why am I so bad at hitting these birds? I've killed machines literally five times my size. I've killed a fox version of Sephiroth at the top of a floating castle. Thank you. I'm glad I did that, because if I had to run that gauntlet one more time.
Why are we all dead?
Oh, look.
The cathedral.
I have a thing for the cathedral, right? Here. All right, shiny. Oh, I'm up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. A bunch of me. Why are there a bunch of me?